Men, it's time to step up and lead your families, not in the way the world wants, but lead them to Christ. Absolutely shocking study done by the Leadership Journal showed that when dads come to Christ first, 93% of their families will follow. But look at this. When the wife comes to faith first, only 17% follow, and then the children, 3.5% follow. This shows a bigger picture of what's going on in society. Society needs strong, godly, biblical men. If you love Jesus, hit that subscribe button.